Don't cry, your snowman, not in front of me. Don't get your fingers if you can't catch me, darling. If you can't catch me, darling. Don't cry,
snowman. Hi, welcome to Rock Ukulele. And it's that time of year again when everybody's getting out their Christmas songbook and going through their favourite tunes to play on a ukulele. And there's such a lot of great tunes to choose from. However, every now and again, a new one comes along, and there's one in particular that caught my attention, and I wanted to share that with you. And it's by an artist called Sia, and the song is called The Snowman, and it's just really great to play on a ukulele. Now, it does use a different time signature, so where most of us are used to using the 4-4 time signature with a count 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, this song uses the 6-8 time signature, so that goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And a lot of great Christmas songs do actually use that time signature. So Silent Night, for instance, is written in 6-8, as is O Holy Night as well. But don't worry too much about it. I'll go through it step by step and I'll give you, as I say, a simple way of playing that. I'll also look at an intermediate way of playing the song and a more advanced level towards the end of the video. Now, the song is actually written in C sharp. So what I've done for the video is I've transformed it into the key of C. If you want to play along with the original song, then what you can do is either put a capo on your first fret to tune the ukulele up to C sharp. You can obviously tune up half a tone or half a step to get up to the C sharp as well. Or you can use some form of AI to transform the song from the C sharp into C major, which is what I did for this video. Okay, let's get started then, and we'll look at the simple way of playing the song first of all. And what I'm going to suggest we do is we're going to break the bar into two. So each bar has a six count, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we're going to do a downstroke just on the 1 and the 4. 4's right in the middle of the bar. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and so on. So it's a nice, easy way into the tune. If you struggle with counting while you're playing it, you know, you just need to think about, you know, the beginning of the bar and the middle of the bar. If you go slightly off, just try and get back in at the beginning of the bar each time. So what I'm going to do now, I'm just going to start the vocal and I'll play along showing you how that works.
Don't cry, it's no man, not in front of me. Don't get your tears if you can't get to me, darling.
So as you can continue that rhythm all throughout the song, and it's a good level entry way into actually getting to play the song. Now let's move on to the intermediate level, and I think for intermediate we can look at filling out the rhythm more and see, can we get a rhythm going that fits the 6-8 time signature. So in 4-4 we're very much used to kind of down up style rhythms. In 6-8 we're going to have to play something like this. So it's down, up, down, 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 up. Down, up, down, 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 up. Down, up, down, down, down. It can take a little bit of getting used to, and you really have to practice and really focus and be counting that 6-8 rhythm in your mind. And remember, there's always a slight emphasis on the 4. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. With 6-8, I always imagine it's like a circle, you know, going round like a cog. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Kind of tumbling along. And I kind of imagine that in my mind as I'm playing it. And I just find that a little bit easier. So before we move on to the final part, which is the advanced section, if you feel that you're getting anything out of these videos, I'd really appreciate it if you'd like my video just by clicking down below. Even better if you could subscribe to my channel, I would really appreciate that. And also feel free to ask a question in the comment section. I do read them and I will respond. So let's go and have a look at the final part then of this song, the more advanced version. And this is where I believe we should really move into the finger picking section, because I think finger picking works really well with 6/8 time signatures. So in this particular song, we're going to be using a very simple picking pattern, but we're going to be playing something like. I'm going to keep that pattern up all the way through. I'll zoom in on my hand so you can see that. And if I get a chance, I'll actually put the picking pattern in a tab and share it in the comments later on. So let's have a go now. We're going to pop the song on again. I'm going to play the finger picking throughout and hope you enjoy it.
Don't cry, your snowman, not in front of me. We'll get it if you can get me, darling. If you can get me, darling. Don't cry, your snowman, don't let me lose weight. A bottle of water can't hold me close, baby. Can't hold me close, baby. I want you to.
So I hope you enjoyed that tutorial on that really, really great song. And in between time, enjoy the ukulele.